different way of saying to yourself, right?
But this idea of walk also tells me that I have to move forward. Always good advice, at least for me. I see we have some new people here at group, a couple new faces. See some hands. First time? Great. Welcome. Maybe we can go around, introduce ourselves. Say whatever's on your mind. How about you? You want to start us off?
My name is CM Punk. My addiction. My obsession. I don't drink. I don't do drugs. I'm straight.
Tonight, I exercise all my demons.
You know, it used to be I'd go to high school, I'd get beat up in the hallway. I'd get beat up after school in the parking lot. One particular time, a couple of kids came to my house. They rang my doorbell. I was in the middle of eating dinner with my parents. I stepped outside, and I fought, and I scraped, and I clawed, and I didn't look pretty after it was over, but I won. That's the big difference. They came to my house. But there was a time when I was a kid, and I was sitting watching TV. My dad came home working. My dad came home from work. And he was drunk. You know, but that was normal. But this time, he drank so much that he fell asleep. And he threw up. I watched my dad turn blue. And I watched the life fade away. I tipped him over, and frankly, the vomit spilled from his mouth, and it cleared his air passage, and he could breathe. And I've regretted it ever since I did it. You see, because I wanted all the pain, and I wanted the misery to end. But that was my folly. I couldn't do that.
Majority reach out and beg, and they plead for a savior to reach out and grab them by the hand and take them to the promised land. I am the choice of a new generation. I can wash away all your problems, and I and only I can save each and every last one of you if you pledge allegiance to my straight edge society. When you're straight edge, it's very simple. You're a winner. You are all a part of my crusade. Because all of you lost souls will have a savior. And his name will be C.M. Punk. Are you ready to pledge allegiance to me and my straight edge society?
I'm ready.
I'm gonna save you.
You'll see him in your dreams.
that he seems. You'll see him in your head on the TV screen. Hey, buddy, I'm warning you to turn it off. He's a ghost, he's a god, he's a man, he's a guru. You're one microscopic cog in his catastrophic plan, designed and directed by his red.